to feel those big truck wheels rolling underneath her feet. Her boss was a jerk, and office work just wasn't her cup of tea. She climbed out of that hole 10 years ago to follow her lifelong dream and learn to drive. Now she feels the pride every time that diesel screams. She traded her high heels for 18 wheels to run coast to coast. She ain't no less than one of the best truck drivers on the road. She'll jam in gears and show no fear and drive with a steady hand. She's our all-American truck driving woman. She worked nights under truck stop lights serving that driver man. But filling their cups wasn't enough, she had a bigger plan. She cashed in her tips and bought a big rig and cut that apron loose. Now she's the one getting waited on in that driver's only booth. She traded her high heels for 18 wheels to run coast to coast. She ain't no less than one of the best truck drivers on the road. She'll jam them gears and show no fear and drive with a steady hand. She's our all-American truck driving woman. So if you see her rolling down the road, pulling that heavy load, show her respect and courtesy. 'Cause man, that girl's been out there proving she can keep America moving just as good as you and me. She traded her high heels for 18 wheels to run coast to coast. She ain't no less than one of the best truck drivers on the road. She'll jam them gears and show no fear and drive with a steady hand. She's our all-American truck driving woman. Yeah, she'll jam them gears and show no fear and drive with a steady hand. She's our all-American truck driving woman.